I seek those who lead the followers of Romulus.
Perfect. I route up if I fall.
To this trespasser!
Do not listen! Only the Borgia speak through him! Not your god!
Come! One of the other tunnels will lead us to him.
Thank you. He is too good. A true inspiration.
Please, be civilized.
My father is bedridden. My brother is taken by... Please, amigo, help.
Ezio.
La Volpe. I'm surprised to see you.
And why have you appeared at my door? Wait, I know the answer.
You always do.
You want to put my spies to work?
Then join me.
In aiding Machiavelli? No, thank you. That man is a traitor to our order.
A serious allegation coming from a thief. What is your proof?
He was an ambassador to the papal court and traveled as a personal guest of Cesare himself. I also know he abandoned you right before the villa attack.
Machiavelli may not please all tastes, but he is an assassin, not a traitor.
I am not convinced. He is meeting someone in the Trastevere right now. Care to accompany me?
I will follow.
I have the sharpest club.
Excellent choice, signore.
Vi prego.
Pay attention with that.
What do you make of that?
Help! Volpe! My son Claudio has been injured!
They are going to shoot him.
I will kill these. Go, get the others.
Quick, hide from the guards.
I cannot. They are going to kill me.
Pay attention. Do what I do. This way.
He is too good. A true inspiration.
Claudio! Molte grazie, messere.
Keep out of sight for a while. Desi?
The guards are looking for you.
I see they have posters up.
Then rip them down. You can pay the heralds a few florins to silence them.
Or I can eliminate witnesses.
You know how to disappear. What a night this has been.
Volpe, listen to me. I know what we saw, but you have nothing to fear from Machiavelli. I am sure of it.
I have you to thank for saving Claudio's life. If you believe Machiavelli remains loyal to the Order, I trust you.
So, what of the thieves?
We had plans to repair this old building, but now that you and I are working together, I would like to know what you think.
We need to make sure the Borgias stay away. Perhaps it could look like an inn.
Yes. I like that idea.
Then I will make it so.
Welcome, Ezio, to La Volpe Addormentata.
The inn looks perfect. No one will ever suspect its real purpose.
The guild will be run from here. Visit me whenever you like. There might be objectives to pursue that will help our cause in the city.
I see you thieves compete against each other.
You can participate if you wish. Perhaps you will show them a thing or two. Ah, yes, I forgot. We also have gambling. It is a great source of income, especially since we ensure that the Borgia guards always lose.
One last thing. I need your spies to find the apple. It has been taken from me.
We are searching the city for it already.
Molto bene. Come to Isola Tiberina with your findings.
I shall.
Selection of Spadoni. If only I have sent most of them to a customer. I've more coming in soon. Don't be a straniero.
Stop him! After him, ragazzi!
Can set bones to each other.
Stop!
Life hostage in that
case. afraid it's
not paid well anyway.
I'm going to become a mercenary.